kind of dogs do you have?
What kind of dogs you got?
Three. I have a Havanese, a Cavalier King Charles, and then a little rescue.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. A little rescue. What was the rescue?
I rescued the dog, about 2 years ago now, from a Humane Society out in St. Louis. I was actually opening the Humane Society out there, and I was holding the dog in my arms while I was talking to the press, and sure enough, the dog scooped right inside my jacket and buried herself in there. And I said, when I finished my remarks, I said, "You want to come back to Beverly Hills?" And that's how it all happened.
And the dog understands English, and he's like, "Yes, I know Beverly Hills."
Yes, it doesn't matter if very well. Yeah, well, they do.
They do. Dog lovers understand.
Well, you don't find a dog; the dog finds you.
Oh, good one.
Yeah.
That's why he's on the Beverly Hills Dog Show.
That's right. That's right. Yeah, success begets success. We've had such a good time with the Beverly Hills, or the National Dog Show on Thanksgiving Day. 32 million people now watch that show. It's a top event that NBC does all year long, and we're hoping that a lot of that is going to spill over now into the Beverly Hills Show, which will be showing on Easter Sunday.
Why is it when you watch that event show that sometimes the handlers wear these weird outfits that they're almost going to trip? Like, why isn't that plan better?
A couple of them have made a wide turn and ended up on their derriere. Yeah, that happens. But it's an American event, and so all shapes and sizes are welcome, and we certainly get them. But it's a very dedicated group of people that love their dogs, and it makes for always makes for a wonderful show.
Well, tell us about the Beverly Hills Dog Show. What is it? A dog show?
Well, it's the exact same show that you'd see on Thanksgiving Day. We try to do it a little bit differently and make it a little more fun. In fact, the Best in Show grouping, the seven dogs that are finally up for the award at the end of the show, the trophy and the prize, that's done on a catwalk. So it has a kind of a Hollywood look to it.
A little modeling style for dogs.
Uh-huh, you bet.
You know, I'm gonna be interviewing you on March 2nd. We'll have a better conversation because everyone's like rushing us because you're so famous now and your voice is so cool.
No, well we'll have a great show. We'll have about 2,000 dogs, 180 different breeds, so it's gonna be something for everybody out there. You know, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Can't wait to watch it. Can't wait to see you again.
Great.
Thank you, John.
You bet.